Yo, check this out. Yo, my speech is just so illustrious. Now I'm taking over. I want your product and your props and your beats now. I make sure that I come and run the streets now. Nigga, 1, 2, 3, you're mad at again. Nigga, what the fuck for four, a friend? Nigga, you ain't make me hard, nigga. I've been hard, nigga. This nigga scream at Hova. Nigga, you better go cry on the shoulder. Nigga, you ain't done nothing, nigga, you're over. Nigga, better retire the black album. You black outed and you thinking that you could just shout it. Nigga, what's your smooth type flow? Thinking that you just so cool and you know. Nigga, you's a bitch, nigga. And let me tell you like this, nigga, you ain't worth a son of a bitch. And I can tell you this, nigga, that you just switch. And you always think that you just the coolest shit. But you ain't cooler than a motherfucker. I had motherfuckers had a dream of you looking like Satan's son, Yeah, let's get it again, dawg. Let's go again. Ain't nobody man enough to say nothing, I'm man enough. I don't give a fuck. Yo, it's part of proof for the martyr. You know I do this shit just for my daughters. And make sure that my sons see it too. Because I don't give a fuck about a jigger boo. Nigga, let me tell you motherfuckers about this clown. This nigga Jay-Z, now he 40-something now. Let's divide the map. He sold his ass, sold his soul to make sure that he could go gold. And then afterwards, when he did about that, he kicked Dame out of the label after that. He didn't even see a mill about a little time whenever he was just tricking off a dime. Everything that he said that he did, nigga, he went and freaked off with that bitch super head. Thinking that he'd get bread, but she said, nigga, you run with the feds. And nobody believed her, it was in her book. And niggas try to say that I'm the one that shook. Nah, nigga, you the one that got checked by Mobb Deep inside the motherfucking cafe, you sweep. Nigga, and you thinking that you cool, but I tell you that you ain't in that mood. Nigga, you ain't that type of groovy kid. I told you, nigga, that you the type that can't even make a state bid. Why was you so scared to go to jail? Why you so scared to go to fucking tab? Nigga, you got motherfuckers on your pack and on your team, but you get down like that. Nigga, now let's add up some more figures. Wanna pick up Nas, but you dropped him, nigga. Cause Nas is better than you. Two kids can't run a throne. So Nas said, I'll just go off on my own. Then afterwards, he had Chisette Michelle. And Chisette Michelle saw the talent as well. Nigga, I gotta tell y'all about the facts. This nigga thought he was ill, but yo, I run the facts. Now we got this other shit that he just be spitting. He's thinking that he just be grooving and just politicking. But this nigga's lame, and this nigga ain't got game. And he think he can blow shots through a nigga's frame. But yo, he had nothing but the devil inside him to make sure that niggas will feel it that he's providing. But yo, the devil make you act ill for a second. But when your moment's to get wrecked, you can't even check it.